Well, tonight, amid talks of a controversial refugee ban in the city, the St. Cloud Council backed a resolution citing their city as a welcoming community. Carol Evans' Lou Ragus has the story, all new tonight.
This resolution wasn't even meant to be discussed tonight, but a large crowd of people showed up, many carrying signs to share their thoughts on one council member's proposed moratorium on refugee resettlement in St. Cloud. Councilmember Jeff Johnson wanted to temporarily stop moving refugees here because he believes Lutheran Social Services here is in violation of federal law that requires more community transparency in the process. He had several supporters at the meeting who were met by a large group of people in opposition. Another city council member wrote a resolution to make St. Cloud a more welcoming community to all. That measure passed 5-1.
But the lion's share of the emails I got was very supportive. A lot of mad taxpayers are saying this program is secretive, it's not in compliance with federal law, I pay taxes, I want to stay in this program, and it needs to be transparent.
Very happy that the majority of our city councilmen in St. Cloud have come to the conclusion to open up St. Cloud to be more welcoming.
Johnson said afterwards that he hopes the conversation continues after tonight, although it doesn't sound like his resolution will move forward. In St. Cloud, Lou Ragus, Carol 11 News.